Good day to all, dear 7th students. Today we are going to revise our annual portion according to the pattern wise. See, you have the first unit 1, prose, poem, supplementary. All three are the, but in unit 2 they have reduced. So next, unit 3, play you have. I hope you saw this Jane Player play. From this course, the first unit, a journey by train, go through the synonyms and antonyms also. In book synonyms and additional synonyms which I have sent. The next, memory poem. Memory poem, you have to go through the sea fever. First stanza alone. And then appreciation question. Look at this. You have to write always with the topic and then author name, Jan Masefield. And then appreciation question, you have to go through here, and poem appreciation, whatever they have given in the pattern, according to the pattern. See, you have to read the line and understand and answer for the question. Then rhyming scheme and rhyming words. All the lines ending word first you have to pick, and whatever it comes in the same sound, rhyming sound, you have to sky by, shaking, breaking, tie, denied. This is the rhyming. Sky by, shaking, breaking, tie, deny. Three parts are rhyming words. Rhyming scheme, first you have to put the rhyming, take the rhyming words. The same sound you have to give A, then here also A, because these two are same sound. And then shaking, breaking. A, A, B, B, C, C. Write that, you have to give the rhyming scheme. Then first lesson grammar, you have to go through. Exercise D, filling the blanks with correct travel words. Go through this box word and suitable words you have to pick and write here. To make travel convenient, we must, what we should do, book the tickets well in advance. Then we have to dash our things. What we have to do here, pack our things and schedule our trip. We have to reach the Das railway station in time, and Das both time, in order to reach our destination. And go through this, refer these words in dictionary and write the meaning. And rewrite this story in the past tense. Go through the story once or twice until you understand, then pick the verb alone. Look at this, in this past sentence, chases is a verb. Is it given in here? Present tense. You have to change this here. Past tense, chased, climbs, climbed, purse, purred, jumps, jumped, who is, was. And then he leaves, left, he runs, ran. So you have to write in the past form. Like that you have to complete this. The last two Roman match and choose are from your supplementary Sindbad the Voyage. Match, you have to go through the column A and column B. You have to understand and write correctly. Look at this column A, Green Island, Mir Khan, Sindbad the Sailor, Sindbad the Porter, Slaves. Column B, in the cave, Huge Fish, the King, Voyager, Poor Listener, Green Island. Yes, they have saw the huge fishes. Mira is it's the king. Sindbad the sailor, voyager. Sindbad the porter, poor listener. Slaves, they are in the cave. Next, to choose the correct options from the ones. Sindbad decided to sail to the Das with some goods. Persian Gulf or Mexican Gulf? Yes, your answer is Persian Gulf. He was being tossed by powerful waves and was thrown on an island peninsula. Yes, island. The men in the cave were all das of the king. Ministers or slaves? Yes, your answer is slaves. The king was a das person, noble and kind person. The king gave many valuable gifts to Sindbad. This is your last pattern. Roman number 11. Choose Roman number 10 match. Both are from the supplementary. I hope it will be useful for your annual exam. Without fail, all of you should go through this and take help of this. Write your exam well. Do well. All the best wishes.